school diamond. It was Portland and Chevres facing off at Hadlock Field. Chevres pitcher Jack Mullen making the nice play to first. The comeback to end the first inning there. Bulldogs in with some good defense in the second. William Barnard making the over-the-shoulder catch in shallow center there. That would help Portland pitcher Donnie Tochi throwing a no-hitter in the 1-0 Bulldogs win. South Portland softball team hosting Thornton Academy. Sarah Casey singles down the first baseline to knock in Hannah Collins, and TA took the 1-0 lead in the second inning. Then it's Jenica Botling with ripping it really down the RBI single to left field to knock in Collins. Thornton Academy wins 12-3 to improve to 14-0.